Free at last. Major League Baseball player Wilson Ramos is alive and well, just days after being kidnapped in his native Venezuela. He was taken at gunpoint from his mother's home in Valencia on Wednesday and was found in nearby mountains by authorities on Saturday. Many fans have been hoping and praying for the 24-year-old's safe return, so they were more than happy to see the Washington Nationals catcher telling reporters he'll be back on the pitch as soon as he feels up to it.